Hello. How can you tell the difference between Ah and Pāhoehoe lava flows? Ah and Pāhoehoe are terms used to describe the surface structure of basaltic lava flows. The terms come from Hawaiian. Ah, among other meanings, refers to tuborn and fire and stony. Pāhoehoe means smooth, unbroken type of lava. The terms are not limited to describe Hawaiian lava, they are used globally. Ah is characterized by an autobraxiated surface and base with a thick, dense core forming a sandwich structure, large flow channel, a high flow rate velocity, higher viscosity, exposure to shear stress, especially on steep, rough slopes. Ah subtypes are defined by clasped characters indicating the degree of attachment of the clinkers to the core and the roughness of the clinkers. We can identify cauliflower's clinkery and rubbly structure. Based on clast size, we can identify fine, medium, and coarse-grained material or mixed material. Ah, lava can be also differentiated based on the presence of other components, non-autobraxiated clastic material, for example, Pāhoehoe slabs. Pāhoehoe is characterized by a rounded lobate structure, a little bit similar to pillow lava in subaquatic environment. Development of multiple channels, higher concentration of volcanic gases, lower viscosity, occurrence on gentle or flat ground, and display on inflammatory behavior. Pāhoehoe subtypes are defined based on vesicle state. We identify shelly, S type with spongy interior structure, and P type with pipe-shaped vesicle structure. Based on surface morphology, we distinguish ropy and smooth subtype. Based on flow field, we can identify sheet, finger, entrail, hammocky, or lobe structure. Based on brachial type, slabby and rubbly subtypes are distinguished. There is also transitional lava that typically involves Pāhoehoe converting into Ah, though the reverse is possible but rare. Looking at this figure, please notice some typical occurrence of both types of lava flows. Shelly Pāhoehoe forms near fissures. S-type Pāhoehoe develops in stable insulated flow interiors. P-type Pāhoehoe appears at flow margins and on steeper terrain. Areas with a build-up stress such as cliffs and steep terrain often produce Ah lava flows. Zooming out, Pāhoehoe and Ah flows can be close neighbors in the same volcanic landscape. Thank you for watching. With GeoGreetings, see you next time.